mile bridge in the county down. I had honest parents of fame and renown. Oh, had I been obedient and kept the command, I never would have broken the laws of the land. Right, follow the deed. My parents endeavored to give me honest bread. They bound me apprentice unto the linen trade, all to an honest weaver that lived hard by. My mind being for rambling, it would not comply. Right, fal-lal-de-dee. One beautiful creature, Jane Sharkey by name, I gained her affections and I was to blame. I own I enticed her and we ran away. My troubles began from the very same day. Right, fal-lal-de-dee. That beautiful creature I soon left forlorn. For fear of her parents I stepped up to mourn. But her cruel father pursued me with spite. He made me his prisoner the very same night. Right, fal-lal-de-dee. And it's often you regard how straightway I was sent to whip me next morning, it was their intent. When I heard of this, well, it put me in a fright. I broke New Regard House the very same night. Right, fal-lal-de-dee. And the guards, they pursued me the very next day. The guards I beguiled and I soon got away. I went down to the shore where a vessel it did lay. I set my foot on shipboard to England, sailed away. Right, fal-lal-de-dee. And it's when that I landed in sweet Holyhead. I had no honest means for to earn my bread. And I was loath to beg, but alas, I did worse. To make myself money, I stole a grey horse. Once more on Irish ground, I soon began my tricks again near fair Newry town. For I stole a hat from one Thomas Wright. He made me his prisoner the very same night. Right, fal-lal-de-dee. And it's off to Newry guard house once more I was sent to hang me next morning. It was their intent. When I heard of this, well, it put me in a fright. I knocked down the turnkey and escaped the same night. Right, fal-lal-de-dee. And the guards, they pursued me again the next day. The guards I beguiled and once more I got away. Says one unto the other, he'll travel no more. Same night, Newry Loch, I swam more. Right, fal-lal-de-dee. And I rested myself for a day or two more. I went to rob a bleach green where I never was before. But they were strong with guards and the bleach green within. Surrounded was poor Roger, who taken was again. Right, fal-lal-de-dee. Now Roger was taken, but often did get free. It's come now to his turn for to march to the tree. And all his foolish actions he there did declare. And that put an end to old Roger O'Hare. Right, fal-lal-de-dee.